A Touch of Soul with M, the Mixmaster.
Can believe.